As a teacher, I focus on teaching my subject and do not have access to confidential information regarding specific products. I suggest keeping an eye on official announcements from the manufacturer regarding the release of the RTX 4070.